Sure, looking good in inside position. Nishimura shoves him back, and Nishimura shows a score of agility, but he's not able to stay in the ring as Nishiki just nudges him out. Akijiro telling Nishimura to do the bow properly. He was called back, and Nishiki goes 2-0. Keeping his dominance over Ishimura, making 7.